want Tide to feel the loves. It's gonna hurt. Alright, we gotta get them vamps. There's a helm that I want to do. Get some healing potions going. Let's get the hybrids, right? Why can't there be more rock? We're gonna try Wrath. I don't think it'll work, but to hell with it, right? I heard this arrow. Oh no! Oh, that arrow has my name on it, man. How much damage does Wrath do again? $100,250. Oh! Ow. He's the sweetheart of my life. Oh my god. Gimme. Shogun health pots. Your middle tower is under attack. Thanks for using your clear and damaging me ever so slightly. You are truly a ow, sweetheart. Blue Sun's gonna end me. Okay, we should be alright. Just gonna back and get some potions. Oof. 150 gold for that. He can't get the red though. Is not gonna be able to get a stun for a little bit. Alright. So I missed the Wrath potential too. Damn it. I gotta pay attention to when Wrath is most effective. Okay. Love you too, baby. Oh, man. No way. Okay, I'll take it. I've got just a couple of seconds, I don't think. Come on, baby. No, he's fucking there. Fuck it, I can't do it. Got it back right now. I gotta let him have it. I can't do anything about that. I'll take the first blood as it is. Like, that's all I can do. I'll let him have red. You'll get a little bit of experience boost. I already claimed the first blood bonus for myself. Oh, he's scared now. Terrified of me. Never had an Ullr this scared. We're gonna back. I actually do want cooldowns. My skills have very low or very high. No, never mind. I want pen. I lied. I'm a liar. I'm an outright liar. I mean, I played a match using her. It was fine. Who are we talking about? Your middle tower is under attack. Yeah. Experience, please. I have to end him some more. Still got the points. Let's switch it up. Oh, what the hell? Oh, what was that? Okay, so he just like took 50% of my life for free? Like, what? Gotta get that poly going. Oh man. We're talking about the Morgan. Oh. Think you could play a game of ranked Joust after I need some pointers? No. I just want you to keep coming out, baby. I want you to. I just want you. Yeah, we take that. Why not? Okay, the timer. Gotta own the jungle. Hello, Mad Max 13. Thank you for you and your viewers following me today. Fill that tip jar, baby. Oh my god, that tip jar is in the way of that. There you go. Now the tip jar is not in the way of that. Nobody said anything, but whatever. I'm not gonna. We want to dance, Ullr? Want to dance, baby? Let's switch it up. Alright, he's about in burst range, so what we're gonna do is burst him. Well, if he doesn't back, he's gonna back. I need to buy a little time for myself too. Let's switch it up. Ah shit. Fucking Sunder. Yeah, no baby. I know you want it. I see what you're doing there. But Bacchus says did it. Okay. I'm going to hold off to see what he gets as far as a relic goes. Polly. I need Valor. Yeah, he's getting some defenses. I'm going to get some real defenses here myself, too. Damn, son! Bacchus is scary, huh? He can be, though. I'm not gonna lie. You really? Ooh. Ooh. Low on mana. Okay, so I actually should be able to take red. Oh, are you feeling gassy, Bacchus? Alright, so I actually want Obsidian Shard now. Because I need to deal some damage. I don't know what his second relic is yet, and that's the big thing. So I get through a percentage of his defenses now. He's going to get Executioner or Chins. One or the other, not both. One or the other. Ooh, that Polyproc, though. Ah, that Wave Clear, though. That's your second relic? Really? Ooh, son! It's getting tense! I had to think about that one for a second. Alright, so I think I could actually take tower now. I'm gonna try. We'll take all that, though. Okay. So we're going to need Rod, Valor, and then we'll get some more power. Why not? Valor. I also want Sunder for additional damage. And then level up my one. Keep myself nice and drunk. Drunk, I'm smashed. Oh, you're so dead, son. Yeah, I also lifesteal. That is a thing in which I do. You can't dodge that. Okay, just need 3 more seconds. Should be able to, again, burst his ass. Seconds on that. What is he doing? Oh, shit, son. It is not happening with this guy. I don't think he's gonna have any of my nonsense. I don't think he wants it. He's definitely not liking it. I'll tell you that. So we gotta get Rod. Well, we gotta sell this, then get Rod. There we go. Stay smash, baby! Stay smash! That's just what we gotta do. Man, he's just not having me today. The baby, that hasten, though! Wanna dance? Wanna dance? Is that what you wanna do? Switch it up. That's what I thought. Ooh, you body blocked it. Well, you didn't stop that, did ya? Did ya? Didn't think so. That'll teach ya, old bastard. Why do I have to wait so long for something to happen? Yeah, I wasn't going in on that. Fuck that. Ooh. Thank you. Let's switch it up. He's just not having it today. Let's switch it up. Oh, shit. Alright, those minions aren't gonna last, so I could go for Big Butt, but I risk him respawning, and I can just safely take this, so I will. Which I actually want this. That's so much fun. Okay. I finished that rod, and I'm gonna swap for Deso. I need pen and power, really. So, pen and... that would actually do me some justice. Thinking... Gem might actually do me some justice. Ah, you fucked up, son. It doesn't matter, you can't stop this. Alright. You switch it up on me, baby. You jump, son. Whoa, okay, alright, look, I understand that game don't like me very well. Oh, no way. Yeah, pen's not gonna help me here anymore, so. I need Thoth, actually. I forgot Thoth would be an extremely powerful pickup. That'll lose me both Tower and Phoenix for that mistake. It don't matter, that should be Tower and Phoenix.
Your middle tower has been destroyed.
Maybe not. Maybe not. Should've, but maybe not. Oh, what am I doing? Scrumptious. So, I do want Thoth. I know. Shut up, lady. I need wards, right. Yes, I get it. Makes me stronger. Blah, blah, blah. Ech, if I throw, I throw, whatever. What does it matter? Oh, he's a...
Let's switch it up.
Ow. Hey, bitch, you like it drunk?
Let's switch it up.
Oh, shit, son. Sent his ass to the darkness. Yeah, yeah. Come here, baby. Ah. Gotta. Minions aren't fast. Not very, anyways.
Let's
Yay! I win. Aw, that should be a throw right there. That'll be my Phoenix. I shouldn't have gone for that. Like, why did I even feel compelled that I needed to stop that? He did lose a whole wave right there. He could take it out, but I don't think he's got the personal pen to stop it. So he's got to go all the way back up. Ah, fuck. It doesn't matter. He fucked up. He shouldn't have let the wave minions down. I'm protected from that mistake. Thank you, God. Use my wrath, though. I was an idiot on that one. I shouldn't have. Shouldn't have even tried at 50% life against Ullr. Fucking. Out of mana. See, if he didn't take this, that's. Oh, he did. Okay, that's good. That's exactly what he should have done. Perfect. Well, not for me, but he thought about it at least. He made up for the mistakes he made. Gotta watch for them back doors, yo. That's some scary shit. Shouldn't be. Ah, shit. This is gonna be rough because I have to wait on him. So, like, he's still gotta come take my Phoenix out. He has no minions. The Phoenix is back up. Oh, man. I'm gonna have to, like, somehow get that burst in there. I don't know how I'm gonna do that. Well, if I don't buy those, I could buy that. There we go. And if at most it'll cost my Phoenix, and then he'll have to play aggressive against me. Uh oh, I'm back up. Yeah. Dangerous game for you, son.
Let's switch it up. Never
that's game. The over greed on that one right there. He wanted the Phoenix, but it's like I had such a lead he couldn't do it, and he risked his entire life taking it. And that's game. Ooh, that was good. That was good against Ullr. That is shockingly good. Oh god, I'm confident. I made three very bad mistakes. Very bad, but I'll have to fix that in the future. And as always, good game.